Paul has a red bicycle. He loves his red bicycle. He got the red bicycle for his 9th birthday. His parents gave him his bike when he was 9. He takes care of his bike. He puts air in both tires. He puts air in the front tire. He puts air in the rear tire. He puts oil on the bike chain. He wipes dirt off the bike with a damp rag. He puts water on the rag and wipes all the dirt away. He rides his bike everywhere. He rides it to school. He rides it to the library. He rides it to his friend's house. He really loves his bike. Paul has a red bicycle. He loves his red bicycle. He got the red bicycle for his 9th birthday. His parents gave him his bike when he was 9. He takes care of his bike. He puts air in both tires. He puts air in the front tire. He puts air in the rear tire. He puts oil on the bike chain. He wipes dirt off the bike with a damp rag. He puts water on the rag and wipes all the dirt away. He rides his bike everywhere. He rides it to school. He rides it to the library. He rides it to his friend's house. He really loves his bike. Paul has a red bicycle. He loves his red bicycle. He got the red bicycle for his 9th birthday. His parents gave him his bike when he was 9. He takes care of his bike. He puts air in both tires. He puts air in the front tire. He puts air in the rear tire. He puts oil on the bike chain. He wipes dirt off the bike with a damp rag. He puts water on the rag and wipes all the dirt away. He rides his bike everywhere. He rides it to school. He rides it to the library. He rides it to his friend's house. He really loves his bike. Paul has a red bicycle. He loves his red bicycle. He got the red bicycle for his 9th birthday. His parents gave him his bike when he was 9. He takes care of his bike. He puts air in both tires. He puts air in the front tire. He puts air in the rear tire. He puts oil on the bike chain. He wipes dirt off the bike with a damp rag. He puts water on the rag and wipes all the dirt away. He rides his bike everywhere. He rides it to school. He rides it to the library. He rides it to his friend's house. He really loves his bike.